short lever side plank. The bottom knee is going to be bent, lifting the hip off the ground and then returning to the starting position. Repeat this movement. The top knee is going to be straight and held there isometrically in hip abduction.